Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today's video, we will be looking at how to create a QR code using Microsoft Excel. I am going to show you a very easy and quick method to create your own QR code. This can be very helpful for you in so many occasions, and we already know it's a very good tool to promote your social media and various other applications at present. But before we go ahead, please subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to click on that bell icon to keep you posted with future videos. Okay, let's go straight to the video. Let's open the Excel application. Alright, here we are. Let us assume you are creating a QR code for your YouTube channel. Let me go to my browser and open my YouTube channel. So, this is my YouTube channel. Copy the link to your channel and go back to your Excel file. Paste the channel link as necessary. Okay, now we are going to create a QR code for this link here. So, when you scan the QR code, it will take you directly to my YouTube channel. The easiest way is to install an add-in to your Excel application. Therefore, go to the tab, Insert. Over here, go to the Microsoft Store and click on it. This will open a new window with all the apps available in Microsoft Store. Go to the search area and type in QR code. And press Enter. Choose the one right at the top which says QR for Office. Click on the Add button and click on Continue. Make sure you are logged into your Microsoft account. If you don't have a Microsoft account or if you are not logged into your account, then you won't be able to install any apps from the Microsoft Store. Anyway, this is the interface we are going to look at to create the QR code for my YouTube channel. This drop-down list gives you several options to create QR codes. You can create a QR code for a website, telephone number, messages, location, etc. But for this example, let's leave it at the option that allows us to create a QR code for a website link. Make sure you select the right one here, whether it is a link with HTTP or HTTPS. I will select HTTPS for our example. Copy the link and paste it over here. Now, go back here and make sure you delete this part here because we have already chosen it earlier. To make this a bit clearer to understand, you are only selecting this part here and not the complete link from your browser. Once that's done, you can choose the color you want for your QR code. You can change it to any color from this option. And you also can choose a background color. But for this tutorial, I'm going to leave it as black and white, which are the default colors. You can increase or decrease the size of the QR code as to your requirements. Say, for example, if you are running a retail store, you might want to print it out and display it at your cashier. Therefore, you can use the slider to increase the size according to your needs. You also can choose the level of error correction you want to apply for your QR code. I will choose 30% for our example. When you are done with your changes, you can insert this QR code into your worksheet. Click on Insert, and it will appear on your worksheet. So, this is the QR code for my link here to my YouTube channel. You can also copy and paste it to any other application. For example, you can copy and paste it to a Word file. You can also save it as a picture. Right here it says what you can do with the QR code you created. Let me try this on my mobile to show whether it's working. Open my QR code scanner application on my mobile. scan the QR code that I just created. You can see, it has already detected and displayed the link of the QR code for you right at the top. My application gives me a few options to share open, share and also to copy the QR code. I will just open it for this tutorial. There you go guys. It takes me straight to my YouTube channel. So that's all for this video. If my video was helpful, please do like my video and share it among your friends. If you do have any questions, please do leave it on the comment section and I will get back to you to my earliest. See you on my next video.